you hurt.
Adam here with another story time because last one you guys really liked it and requested another one. So this video I'm doing another story time. But before I get to it, if you're new, hit the subscribe button and join the Addams family, and yeah, now better you let's get on with the video. Okay, by the title, you will know that I'll be talking about my Snapchat soccer. Yay. But 2 years ago, or a year and a half, around that, I added a girl on Snapchat, but at that time, I don't know what was going through my mind, but I added a lot of people back without even knowing who they were. And if you do that, I recommend you not to, because you never know what people you might add back, and yeah, but like I added her back, and like I was at my grandparents' house, and I was in the same room as my step grandpa, and she messaged me and was like, "Who is that old man in front of you in the same room as you?" Let's get this straight. I never told her where I was or anything. So, for me, getting to ask that, I'm like, how in the fuck you know who's in the same room as me? Let alone, how you know it's an old man? Like, what the heck? And I'm like, I messaged her back and was like, how you know it's an old man? I'm like, it's my step-grandpa. And I don't know what was running in my mind. I was so confused and shocked, and I did not know what to say. I did not know what to do or anything. And she like, go in the spare bedroom next to your grandma's room, and I'll be there. I'm like, what the fuck? Like, what's going on? Like, how in the hell, where you get the information where my grandparents live? How do you know there's a spare bedroom next to my grandma's room? And like, so, I'm like, no, I'm not going to your spare bedroom. I'm not going in there. And she's like, if you go, I will kill your grandma, your step grandpa, your whole family. I'm like, what the fuck is going on? Like, oh, this psycho of a woman is threatening me if I don't even go in the spare bedroom. Like, what should I do? Comment below if you No, if you what you would do if you are in a situation, I would know what you guys would do. So comment below. But what I did was, like, I should not go in a spirit bedroom. I'm like, I'm not getting kidnapped. I don't know what she's up to. So I'm like, no, I'm still not going in there. And she's like, you can see me naked, and like, I really will have a good time. I'm like, no, I don't even know you. No. At this time, I would not really sexually ask you. I'm sorry, I was 17 at the time, I think. And like, yeah, you were like a teenager, would love that. But for me, if I knew the person, and I thought she was pretty cute or whatever, I would if I knew her. But I did not know this girl. No. And she kept going on and on and on. My subgrandpa was the bed and my grandma was the bed. I'm like, oh fuck. I'm up all alone, and yeah, my mom was like, she gonna come out and like try to rape me or something, or like kidnap me or kill me or something. And I text my mom, I'm like, there's something going on. I think there was a girl screaming. But I text my mom and was like, there's something going on. I think I have a stalker and like, what should I do? And she like, what is she saying to you? What is she doing to you? I'm like, well, I tell her what she's saying. And she like, you better block her right now. And that's all she's saying. And I'm like, in my head, I'm like, if I block her, what is gonna go? What's going to happen? Is she gonna get so pissed and come out and kill me? Oh shit. Or like, what? I don't know what to do. So I block her. I could not sleep that night. I was so scared that she come in the house and kill me and my grandparents. Or like something. I don't know. But I left the light on. I don't even know what to do. So I keep it on. I stayed awake. I finally passed out about like 5 in the morning. But like, I could not sleep by the fact that she might come after me. Sorry, my battery is low, but you're more annoying. You don't add people you don't know because you don't know what they're gonna say, what they're gonna do, or anything. So you better know who you're adding and why you're adding them, because it might turn the other way and I never heard from her again or anything. I'm obviously okay and but okay, this is the end of my video. If you want more, hit that like button and give it a big thumbs up. And if you haven't already, hit the subscribe button and join the Adams family. Yeah. So comment below what another story time, and my social media will be in the description on the next slide, so wait for that, and add me on Instagram and Snapchat and TikTok, and see you next video.
Got a song for you like this. You're over my head, I'm out of my mind, thinking I was cool.